All right, time for some more Tomb Raider 2. That's where I left off the last time. But I can start off in a boat. Rats. Anyways, let's move on. Yeah, I'm not getting in that way. It never hurted anyone. Get off of me, you little twerp. I didn't think they'd be able to jump up. Howdy, howdy, howdy! Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Uh-oh. I wonder who these guys could be. Oh, doggy. Oh, I got one of them. Going. Cash. Very nice cash. That's C-A-C-H-E. Thank you for the kind words here. Like I said, I don't get complimented enough here. It means a lot. But anyways. You mind moving your sword? Thanks. Oh-ho. No one? Well, yes. Okay. Alright, anyways, let's get back to our game. I'm willing to bet there was an achievement there, but you know what? If I were to die right now, because of my carelessness, and get this chance to start this all over again, and assume that there was an achievement or three, I would do exactly just that, and I would not bust one bit. But that's another story for another day. And that's where I came from, so I gotta get back to the boat. Anywho, let's... I wonder if I can use the boat as a platform of sorts to get up to that ledge. No, don't dive, no. Lara, what are you doing? Lara? No dive. We're here to test things. Alright. Okay, so I might have to go back. Yeah, you'll have to pardon my sniffles because I'm fighting these stupid allergies. Allergies. Unless I did miss up. Oh, wait a minute. Oh-ho-ho. Jump across there to that rail. The answer is, kind of. And break the laws of physics somehow. I guess that, rail was just a figment of our imaginations. Good enough for ammo, but, not exactly doing good in the health department either. And as far as that assort achievements goes here, I'm gonna have to wait on another day. It's gonna have to happen some other time. I don't have time to restart this. Can I at least stand on the rail? This is weird. That's really weird. How I was able to jump across from that ledge to here. And survive is beyond me. That's just so weird. But that's not important. I wonder if I could push this block off the ledge. The answer is not really. This just makes things more and more interesting. I can only assume I have to get there. But that's just an assumption, though. I have no proof of a... And I still find this extremely hard to believe that. I can shoot the rails. Nope. Guns don't aim that way. But this just raises more questions than answers. How in Sam's Hill are you supposed to get up there? Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. I'm gonna go back to the room of the swordsman again and see if I missed something. I know there was a switch at the end of the hallway. Time for another flare. Question, so what did that open? Really weird here that not get any sense of clarification where to go next. Well, I know I have to go up there, but how the heck do you get up there? I doubt those posts have anything to do with it. I doubt that. So I'm not too worried. No, Laura, don't. Well, yeah, let's pick up the flare. I would love to know what that opens. Unless maybe it's the end of my journey and I have to swim. Yeah, sure, give myself a good case of swimmer's ear while we're at it. Oh, for Jesus' sake. Really? How was I to know? Oh, for God's sakes. That is so ridiculous. He wasn't there before, so what makes him appear now? Come to think of it, where are those shots coming from? Probably up there. Asking myself a silly question, gonna give myself a silly answer. See what I mean? Oh, he is up there! Oh, well, I just answered my own question. Go figure. Okay. Something about this whole thing is completely screwed up. I'm gonna have to reload. Alright. There has to be a way to get up there. Like, seriously, there has to be a way. There just has to be a way. You know, I'm surprised Lara hasn't thrown her back out yet because of this. Okay, that helps. Well, this only partially helps. This doesn't completely help. But why in the world would you only have part of a balcony here? Something about this whole thing doesn't add up. Like, I know I have to get over there, but the problem is that there's a rail right there, and I can't jump off of it. Which is something I don't get. Am I really missing something? And you can't push the block off the ledge, which I think is kind of stupid to begin with. Which is something I don't get. Why in the world would you have such a huge gap? Unless, there's only one other thing I can think of. Let's try pushing it from over here. Nope. Well, then what is the logical purpose? You might have noticed that I've been switching between the original and resource, because some spots it's easier to see with the original in comparison to the remaster, and vice versa. Something about this isn't adding up. Like I said before, why would you have a huge gap right there and not be able to push a block off of it? That does not make any sense. Yeah, this makes no sense. So, this completely defeats the purpose of having a block there to begin with. In fact, you know what? I'm gonna have to, Well, like I said, I'm not making very much progress anyway, so... Oh, 1,000 bars, I feel so stupid right now. Oh, silly me. The block had absolutely nothing to do with, I forgot these can be climbed. These wall panels. Or no, wait, these are the vertical boards are studs. But lucky for me, I got rid of that enemy earlier, so yeah. And one sucky thing is that Lara can't climb diagonally, which is extremely useful. Sometimes it just does take a genius to admit he's an idiot. Yeah. There we go. An unusual way of getting across, but hey, you know what? I'll take it. I'll save it right here. It's not exactly what I want, but it'll do. Okay, small damage, but I'll take it. Hold on. Sorry, shotguns. How much armor and pistols do I have again? 294? I can start using some of these. Because why not? Let's just keep going. What, you don't have any items for me? For shame. That was one tough dog. Like, literally. That was one tough dog. And Dobermans are surprisingly tough dogs. We just underestimate them. And what did this accomplish? Accomplishing here. I don't think this went very smoothly. We're gonna have to try this again. I was not very happy with the end result. No, Laura, I did not ask you to fall, dink. I asked you to jump. Do this from the other side. Nah, minor damage, but at least it's better than fall damage. Wait, hold on. Laura, you are just, oh my god, you are just so stupid. You couldn't see the second dog? You got the first one, no problem, but the second one was like, hey, I'm just gonna shoot at the air, because I'm an idiot. I question your heroism, Laura. I really, really do. God. Just because you're popular doesn't make you the smart one. Jesus Christ. I mean, it doesn't take a genius to do. See? This just goes to prove my point here. Wow, you really are stupid, Lara. You really are stupid. You got rid of one dog, no problem, but the second dog was just like, it was just all over you. Like PB&J. And you call yourself an archaeologist, or an adventurer, or whatever. Adventurers are supposed to be geniuses, not idiots. Capable of handling any and everything. Oh, that was a little bit better, but that's not really saying much. What am I supposed to do from here? God, I really hate having to look this up while streaming. Games where you have to look things up again. I'm sorry, this is very disruptive of the stream. Sorry, like I said before, this is just extremely disruptive of the stream to, having to stop just to look something up. Unless it's answering a question, then that's okay. I would accept that. this? Now that was just sad. I mean, he just walked right in, and I just shot him. Well, I got the first secret, so I guess that counts for something. But this also doesn't answer my question, though, where to go next. Like, literally, this does not answer my question. I mean, yeah, that's great, I found the secret, but... this still doesn't answer my question of where to go next. So disruptive. Alright, anyways. Alright, so my next objective is to figure out how to put out the fires. I know you have to shut the gas off. Oh. It might turn on, so I'm gonna have to wait a short bit. Well, that's a good thing, too, I missed. That's a good thing I missed. Jesus. Yeah, you're supposed to jump across. No, 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 no. Or not. Suffer some minor burns here, but hey. Jesus Christ, you... Alright, you couldn't kill a simple Doberman? And now you gotta do this all again? I mean, that's greater and now I know what to do, but that's not the issue. The issue is that you had the camera right in front of you. Oh my lord. Like I said, is it really just too much to ask for one thing? Jesus. If there's one game that's giving me gray hairs already, we're looking at it. Oh no, wait a second. There is a way you could. Oh my god! You can jump backward. You can. What's what I'm thinking of? Let go of one ledge and grab another while falling? It's something like that. You can do it. The game's just not gonna tell you how. And I want to do this without taking damage. There is a way. Well, I guess unless I don't have a choice but to take damage. I mean, heck if I know. Like I said before, Lara, you're beautiful and all that, but you're just not very bright. You couldn't handle two Dobermans. Okay, that was actually even better. I rest my case. Lara, you couldn't even handle a Doberman. Wow. I am so disappointed. You know, that Doberman was dead. I don't know why Lara can't just... I don't know why Lara just can't just... re-aim her gun. Right at the Doberman. Just kill them both at the same time. I don't get that. Like I said, Aspire should have really worked on the aiming mechanics first and then just give it a pretty face. But then again, of course, this is coming from someone who's never played the original, so there is that. I will not deny that. Yeah, this'll help. Oh, let me get this straight now. You were able to kill the dog, no problem. Wow, that was a lot of bullets for just one thing. That was a waste. I just don't get it. I never will. Now, before I do something incredibly stupid, which I know I'm gonna regret, I'm gonna save it right here. Nah. I have to take fall damage any day. But the nice thing is that at least if you're right over here, the flames will go out. That's the nice thing. So I guess the flames are okay, I guess. Oh, Christ. I don't know how I did this before. Maybe I just got lucky. But as the old saying goes, it's better to be lucky than good, I guess. And I really can't stop either. What? Laura, I didn't tell you to move. I told you to just do the big jump. Laura, what did I just get done telling you? Don't do things unless I tell you to. Okay? Like that. You're not supposed to do that. I told you not to do that. Well, I don't really care. Jesus alive. Well, it's a good thing I saved, but... Oh my god, I cannot believe you did that. You idiot. Jesus Christ. See, you just did it again. I do not understand you, Laura. I do not get you. Well, at least you made it. Well, that works, I guess. I suppose. I'm not going through that monstrosity again. Yeah, considering the fact that I don't have any more health kits. God, I swear this game is so stingy with the pickups. At least in the first game, you get plenty. And I don't know about the third. But we'll cross that bridge when we get there. But for right now, we're just going to focus on this. The task at hand. Excuse me. Wait. Well, here's something I never expect. Okay, so I'm on a chandelier. Okay. Oh boy. I am definitely saving it here. Just in case I do something incredibly stupid. Oh, I am supposed to be up here. Okay, so that's behind the fireplace. Great. Hold everything. You know what? I just realized something else. I shouldn't have hit that switch first. I gotta go back and do this. Perfect. So I wonder if I gotta go backwards. Work my way back. Oh, good lord. No. You're not worth it, you're not worth it, little rat. Don't- Jesus! Why did you do that? Oh my flippin' god. But I was correct on one thing, though. I was supposed to go up. I cannot believe you did that. Jesus freaking Christ. God, my patience runs real thin. Are you going to behave this time, Lara, and not do things you're not supposed to? Pretty please, I'm literally begging of you. What in the world? Huh? There's a key. Okay! Okay, so which means I gotta figure out some way how to get back. So there's a key in there. All right. Made it this far, so. Alright. So. I have to get to that key. Is I know that lower chandelier is the last place for me to go because that's the end. Or at least the end of a... Yeah, that's a long ways down. I'm not going down that way. Just walk back very slowly. So, how does one get the key? No, 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 no. That's weird. It didn't work before when I was in that other section, so why does it work now? That's just really weird. Without moving chan- Here we go again. real question is, how are you able to move the chandeliers to begin with? Oh, well, less I think about it, the better. Laura, what are you doing? Are you purposely trying to get yourself killed? At my expense? There you go. Oh, so I'm back outside. But then again, of course, I already had the key, so I don't have to go back up. I'm inside the library. hey, this is great, I'm getting ammo in here, but I really could use a health kit right about now. It's a shame I'd use all mine up. And it is a real shame, too. All those grenades, I'm willing to bet are for the grenade launcher. Which we'll be getting later. Here's the detonator, but I don't have the dynamite. Shotgun shells are nice, but I need health. Jeez. Hear the rats, but I don't know where they're at. That's interesting. I didn't think you could climb the bookshelves. That is very interesting. Not really. Time to put some of these shotguns to use. Oh, this is fantastic. I'm almost dead. Well, I can't save now. Because like I said, I have no health kits. Oh, this is a fine kettle of fish. Can't open the door. So now what? Unless there's another scalable wall. Or I have to go back upstairs, or back up there and, or perhaps climbing some more bookshelves, which I really just can't get over. How's I don't know? How in the heck was I don't know if you can't, that you can climb these? Oh, hold on. I'm gonna save these. Oh, for God's sakes, you couldn't grab that? For reals? For real? Wow, Laura, you really are an idiot. But how come you were able to grab one of those ledges from before, but you couldn't grab the other one? That makes no sense. That's just more cryptic nonsense than I care to count. Like, seriously, that is so cryptic. Why, you can do one thing in one area, but you can't do the same thing in another. That makes no sense. I just don't get it. I probably never will. That's okay, though. Some mysteries are just best left unsolved. Get up there before. Oh. So we're back to here again. Okay. Oh, unless there's... Oh, I'm such an idiot. I should have figured that out. I should have... First you slide down here, then you jump across there, then you jump down. Now it all makes sense. More cryptic nonsense than you really need to know about. Like, for reals. Jesus Christ! What gives? I hit the jump button and nothing happens. Oh my god. I mean, honestly. I swear to god, this game has just... I've stated this already a million times before. This game's just got very unresponsive controls. I don't know, it could be just me. I mean, yeah, I know my expectations are pretty high, but still. Well, that was... Well, that was a little bit better. Okay, I'll admit that. That was a little better. I mean, I'm glad we are making progress. Just not the progress that I want. No, Mr. Rat, I don't have time to play with you right now. All right, before I do anything stupid and regrettable, I'm going to save it right here. And yeah, I do have a small health kit, but that's not going to help me at this point. Just a scratch. Just a scratch. Nothing serious. There we go. Okay, that's way better. Something I should have done in the beginning here, but that's not important. But I wonder what the deal is with the green paint here. I think it could just be just decoration. But that's a little important. Crazy happens. Here we have the TNT. Probably the strangest TNT I've ever seen. Outside of Ted Turner's company, or outside of Ted Turner's TNT channel, but that's not important. Look what I got. A large health kit. Now that's more like it. It's a good thing I killed these guys already here. No, Mr. Rat, I don't have time to play with you right now. Now it's time to just... What? I so did not die! Wow, that was so ridiculous. Like I said, just put the scratch. Oh yeah, nice job, stupid. I don't know why you did that. I didn't know that worked. Interesting. That's the first time I've ever fell from a great height and rolled, took no damage. That's a first. Okay then, I'll just take it. Thank you. I guess maybe you can't. A for effort. Okay, that is ridiculous. You're pretty much defenseless when you enter that door. Just with a scratch. Eh, that works. Red, do you mind getting out of my way? I don't have time to play with you right now. Excuse me. Ugh. What are you doing, Lara? Get up there. Get him? I got him. Nice. Okay, that solves one problem. Now how to get up. Stop. Stop jumping. What did I just get done saying? Stop jumping. No, don't dive. Okay, I'll accept that. No. Laura, you idiot. You, God, I swear you are really, really stupid. I swear to God. I tell you to do one thing, you don't do it. You do something I don't tell you, and you do it anyways. Are we having communications issues here? Wow. I swear, if that's the way up, I'm gonna be so mad. Sure looks like it. I mean, it looks like a way up. Jesus Christ! What is your problem, Lara? You do ex- Oh, wait. There we go. It's got a nice view. So I guess that counts for something. Yeah, that actually is a really nice view, I gotta admit. I don't know if I'd be able to make that. Yeah, I don't think there is a way across, so let's just get out of here. Oh, spent enough time in this loony bin. Better save it here. Not going through that again. Despite the fact it took me 35 minutes to complete the level, this took me almost an hour and 50 minutes. That's really, really sad. All right. I have no idea where I'm at now. Shoot the rope. I know I'm on the rooftops, but Jesus Christ! Well, I mean, yeah, it's safe. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I'm at the Opera House. All right. Okay, yeah, I don't think I was gonna make it that. Go. Oh, I made it. Nice. Like I said, I find it really unfair that the enemies have an advantage when it comes to shooting. That is a really unfair advantage. I mean, I don't get it. Oh wait, what do we have here? What do we have here? Ah. Get back here! Wow, that was ridiculous. Now I don't know where to go. Sure as I can't get back up. Do not tell me I am stuck. I swear to God. If I am stuck, I am not going to be a happy person. Up unless you gotta climb these walls again like Spider-Man. I think I am stuck. This is unreal. This is just a beginner's trap. You know, this is really a beginner's trap. I mean, it's really stupid that you can get away down, but you can't get away back up. So that's where it was the whole time. Except I gotta go back, reload. I got him. Good. Oh, now I see it a little more clearly now. There. No, what are you doing? Lara, I did not tell you to do that. Oh my freaking god. I know they're stupid and then there's you, but Jesus. This. That's weird. Okay, this doesn't make any sense. How am I supposed to get back up? This makes no freaking sense. Oh, wait. Don't tell me those walls are climbable. I swear to God, if that's the case, I am gonna be so pissed. I would not know what to say. Oh my freaking God. I'm sorry, this game just makes it... Sorry, the level design is just too indistinguishable what you can and can't climb. It's a, like I said, or like what the AVGN says, it's a beginner's trap. How in the heck were you supposed to know this? See, it's cryptic things like this I have very little patience for. I mean, it... It's more of a hindrance than anything else. Jesus! Well, at least now I know I can get back up. Unless that's a good sign. But still, it is a beginner's trap. Like I said, it's a good thing, and like I said, I don't mind the learning experience, but the thing of it is that if it leads to frustration and repetitiveness, I'm sorry, that's a major no-go for me. Oh my god, Laura, you... Oh my god, you really... Okay, I know there's stupidity and then there's you, like I said. This is very, very sickening to watch. And yeah, I know I'm kind of a harsh person, but what do you expect? I'm not an easy person to impress. I mean, yeah, I'm happy I'm learning new things here, but... But if it comes at the expense of my health or me repeating the same thing again and again, I'm sorry, that takes a lot of the joy away from me. Okay, at least here it's not so bad. Jesus! Oh my God, I didn't tell you to do that! I told you to walk! Boy, am I gonna need an aspirin after this. Okay, so now what? Unless I gotta swing back. Oh dear God, if I have to swing back, I'm... God. This is ridiculous. You just don't get enough space. Well, the thing of it is that I'm not gonna quit either until the job's finished. Well, at least I saved it here. At least I saved it here, so which means it'll save me the trouble of climbing. But this really begs the question, where are you supposed to go next? Everything is just a slanted slope. And like I said, this is just so goofy here. Yeah, everything is just so cryptic. But, you know what? I'm not gonna waste my time thinking about that right now, because I think we made enough progress for this session. Well, not exactly the type of progress I want, but... Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind. Well, you know what? I think this is plenty good. You know, I think this is plenty good enough here for right now. I mean, yeah, like I said, we made some progress, but not the kind of progress I was expecting. But hey, at least some progress is better than none. But anyways, thank you to those who watched. Thank you to those who actually joined me in the chat. I am going to see everyone next time.